to it for a few seconds and you have to tilt it. There's no switch on it, it's just a quick clamp on the battery.
That should probably be good, huh?